talk about it, cause I know that I'm pretty. And if you know it too, then baby, sing it with me. All eyes on me when I walk in. No question that this girl's a 10. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. My walk, my talk, the way I trip. It's not my fault, so please don't trip. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Gift of Mine, the biggest, the baddest, and all of that. And in today's video, I'm here with a 16th birthday prep for y'all because we're about to be prepping for my birthday. And I just went to the hair store. I'm gonna put that clip in right here, right now. Just got back from the hair store. I got me some, y'all already seen it, some Adore dye. I'm about to dye my birthday wig so I could go ahead and drop it off. I did this last minute because I don't know why I was losing track of time, but I got the hot water boiling, so I'm gonna put it in this bucket and y'all just go watch me color the wig and all of that. All right y'all, so I boiled the first half of the water. This is what it looked like. And I went for the second half to boil. Now I'm about to put some holding spray on the wig so I don't tip my lace, and so the lace could be lacing. All right, so this is the bag the lace came in. If you want the link, I ain't giving out my link for free, so I ain't open this wig in a minute. So red dye is motherfucking pink. so I just finished drying it, and she's tea. I think it's real cute. I did tone it because I was like, oh my gosh, I forgot to tone it. But in reality, I didn't really need to tone it. So like the top part, I use purple shampoo, so it's pink and purple mix. But she's fine, don't play with it. Alright guys, so I just finished dyeing her wig. Here she is. This is a 30-inch bust down. We're gonna name her Pinkie Pie because like all my wigs gotta have a name. So this is Barbiana. Barbiana's ready to come out. Introducing Pinkie Pie. She ain't fully blow dry, but that don't matter. The stylist better do her job. Yeah, I'm about to go bother my mom and tell her, can we go drop this wig off? Cause my appointment is like in less than 3 days. I don't know, it's the 27th. Birthday appointment's the 29th. 2 days. All right y'all, so I'm about to head out the house now. She said I could drop off my wig, so that's what I'm about to do. And yeah,
walk the door.
All right y'all, it's the next day. It is currently 8:08. My appointment's at 9. I will be leaving the house shortly. It's Friday, June the 28th. 2 more days to my birthday. This is what I got on. It's a little too hot for this, but I'm coming right back in the house after I get my nails done. I still need to tell my mom that I have a nail appointment. So, I'm going to show y'all full body later on. But yeah, I'm about to fix my hair. I'm back in the house and the nails is done. She was fast with it. I didn't really film too much because I don't have a table tripod. I got the little tart tripod, so I can't hold it in my hand. I could have, but she was switching from hand to hand, so I didn't want to do that. But the nails is cute. I put on my Bluetooth piece set. Then I get my hair and henna done tomorrow. I'm gonna go downstairs so I can show y'all my feet and toes together. Alright, these are my toes. Not too much on the toes. I got acrylic toes. She did cut my toes down. My toes were longer, but it's all cool, all good. Alright, y'all. It's the next day. It's currently 6:30 Eve. My birthday Eve. It's the day before my birthday, and I'm about to head to my henna appointment. I'm getting on my left hand and then on my back. So I'm about to head there. The appointment's at 3:30. I asked if I can switch. It's currently 1:56. I'm gonna keep it short and simple because your girls went out of store, so I gotta film today, tomorrow, and the day after that. So I'm gonna see y'all. Whenever I'm heading out, I'm gonna let y'all know and show the film the process for y'all. All right, y'all. So I'm dressed now. It is
secret. Guess what?
2:36. My appointment's at 3:30, so I'll be leaving here in a few minutes. Put my two-piece set on. Put my two-piece set on with the flip-flops that I showed y'all was gonna wear. Yeah. All right, y'all. It's 2:58, and I'm about to head to my henna appointment, and I'm gonna get to y'all when I'm there. All right, y'all, arrived to my appointment. Now I'm just waiting for her to respond so I can go in there. I don't know if I told her, but I'm getting my wrist done and my back done. Then when I go home, I'm taking this wig off. Like, it look good from a distance, but it is light. Very light. But it's okay because we got an appointment. So if you're talking, then my freaking face is breaking out real bad. I made it back home. Hair laid down. I stuck my shirt flipped the other way around. Back done. I had to switch my pants because I had blood through. And I have to make sure my pants drop before I go to my appointment because, you know, I gotta have my appointment fit. But I'm about to take his wig off. And she was outside doing the henna, so the wig is like halfway up. The whole time I had my wig on, I wasn't in the heat.
Bobby, did you not see it?
Alright, y'all, it's currently 6:15. I took my wig off, washed all the product out of my hair, and then I had realized I had gotten me some flowers to do me a bouquet, and I have yet to make my bouquet, and my birthday is tomorrow. So when I get back from my appointment, I gotta make my bouquet, clean up the room, clean up my hair, the hair living room, and then that's gonna waste some time. So yeah, that's what we got planned after that, and then this video is gonna be coming to an end, and then we're gonna start that birthday vlog. All right, I'm talk to y'all when I'm heading to my hair appointment. All right, y'all, I made it to my appointment. It's 7 on the dot right now. And she not gonna charge me no late fee because I'm about to start, but it's already 200, so.
hair is all done. And it wouldn't be it.
There's no need to snap at me.
There is
6:30.
You've been second guessing if Joe and I arrived, and I get it. You like.
All right, so I made it back in the house. It's about like 2 hours and 30 minutes to my birthday, and I need to put this bouquet together, and I need to clean it up. But I'm gonna take me a little break first, because I was falling asleep in her chair, but she ate. Like, I ain't go to my cousin, but my hair is still tea. Fuck you talking about? Henna tea, face card, pretty with no makeup. Fuck you talking about? Okay, so I had told you I came for my appointment, but now I'm just putting the flowers together. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of it and then close this vlog out because it is currently actually my birthday. So stay tuned for that birthday vlog. It is 12:38. And yeah. All right, y'all, so I'm done with my flowers. I just gotta put the words on them. But this is what she looked like. She's big, like. And these is way better than the ones from the last time. And then it's all pink, paper pink, her pink. That's what the bottom looks like. This is just for pictures, but what I need a nigga for when I can make my seal. All right, I'm gonna put it on. And then we're gonna close out this video. But y'all, this is the final look. I put birthday, B-I-T, star, star. You know what that means. All right, I'm gonna show y'all it out like this. There's the words. You can barely see the words, but I'm gonna hold them in my pictures like this. It's really gonna be covering my whole face, so I'm not gonna take up a lot of pictures with it. But I just wanna say thank y'all for coming along with me and my birthday prep. This video needs to come to an end because it's already my birthday. I should have been did all the stuff I needed to do. And tune in, tune out. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all my social medias @giftedma on Instagram, TikTok, all that. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next one.